Yeah, all right, guys, we are back. We're back. You already know, guys. Shout out to the subs. Always shout out to subs, because you guys are amazing. You guys are always telling me stuff to listen to, stuff that I would have never even thought in a million years to listen to. So big shout out to, before we get into this, big shout out to Hannah. I don't know if it's DR, but I don't know if you wrote it like in Leet or if or if that's DI4RB, but shout out to Hannah, who left a comment saying, you gotta check out Mitski. The line is inhospitable and so are we. Apparently it just came out last week. So this is pretty freaking new. Now guys, I am gonna say before we get into this, and I know it's gonna be kind of crazy for some of you guys, I never heard her before. This is gonna be my first time ever hearing her. I've heard the name, but so I'm excited because I just finished doing Summer Walker, who I had never heard before either, but I had heard the name. So I love music. Like, I love when I do reactions like this, when it's somebody that I heard of them, but I never actually heard them. So I don't know what we're going to get into. Like, I literally have no idea what kind of music we're about to listen to. But yeah, guys, that's it. I just know this came out literally 5 days ago, apparently. So actually it says right there, September 15th, today's the 20th. So came out 5 days ago. Guys, let's get into it. Okay. it's just sustained long as hell at the end of those fire.
I don't like my mind. I don't.
Joni Mitchell. Okay. Single song on this album so far is amazing. Song. you know this album is amazing? Two things. First of all, I haven't been talking the whole time, and I just realized I rolled a joint like at the beginning of the video, and I never, or the beginning of this album, I didn't even light it. I've just been so distracted by the music. Like,
thank you.
Guys, what the hell did we just listen to, guys? That was super fire. That was not at all what I thought we were going to hear. I was expecting like some kind of a pop thing. That was like not at all. I don't even know what you want to call that. I don't know. It was like, obviously, like in a lot of the instrumentation and some of the arrangements, it was very country inspired on some of it. Not the album, but I'm saying some of the songs really reminded me a lot of like Lana Del Rey. But then like there was also like a lot of, just a lot going on. I don't know. There was a lot going on, especially like with like using like noise stuff and distortions and delays and reverbs. And guys, that was fire, guys. I did not. Okay. All right. Guys, that was crazy. Guys, I mean, what am I gonna say, guys? That was crazy. Shout out to Hannah for telling me to listen to that. Guys, that's it. I don't know what else to say, guys. We'll be back. Shout out to all the subs, everyone watching. Guys, my real channel with my music's in the description. Go check it out, guys. And we'll be back.